A driver who led police on a reckless high-speed chase reaching speeds of more than 140 miles an hour has been jailed. Muneeb Mehran was caught speeding on the M4 when officers asked him to pull over. Instead, as dashcam footage shows, he sped up. The 23-year-old admitted charges, including dangerous driving and possession of cannabis. Wiltshire Police say it's fortunate nobody was injured. He's been sentenced to 26 months in prison and disqualified from driving for 18 months.